Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Kay. If you're not new, welcome back. Today is March 2nd. It's currently 1:28 p.m. and I'm actually obviously starting this vlog off in the car. I typically don't do this. I don't like to do it. I'm heading to a restaurant to meet my sister. Since the restaurant is so far, we decided it's just fair to meet halfway. So I'm going to meet her and then we're going to ride together in her car to the restaurant that we're eating at. We're trying a new restaurant. It's called Velvet Taco in Atlanta. I've never been. She said that she's been before and the food was really good. The reviews look pretty good. Me, I always look at reviews before I go anywhere, so I definitely took a look at them and they look good. So I'm excited to try this restaurant. I'm currently 21 minutes away from meeting her. It says I'll get there at 1:51 and we plan to get to the restaurant by 2 p.m. I believe it's 30 minutes away from... What? Hold on. I think I'm getting lost. What the fuck is you honking at me for? I don't like that. Don't do that again. I'm getting lost. Hold on. Uh-oh. After me and her leave the restaurant and get done from eating, we're supposed to be going to a nearby park. We're not sure which park yet because I'm not familiar with this area and I have to look and see which parks are nearby. But we plan to go to one and paint, do like a little paint in the park type of thing. I've never done this before and I don't paint that often. I'm a little nervous. I don't know how well I'll do, but I guess we'll see. And then after we leave from the park, we're supposed to be going to the movies to go see that new movie, One Love. I'm really excited to see it because I've heard good things about it and it's about a black historical figure. I like movies like this and I love musicals.
A few moments later.
I said you're an angel. Ooh. Oh no. Okay. Oh, cruising. Everything's gonna vibe. See what I'm saying? Did you count it up? Yeah, yeah. But stop cutting for me. They gave her the rest of me. I got my head in the streets. She like what I said gonna be. She in love with me. Too accurate with him. Edible arrangement, bring flowers. Couldn't say I cheated, I was a bachelor. In my house, everything I own it. When it comes to the money, you know I ain't spending, I be on it. I just gotta put my dick cast out on the title. Baby, 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 let's make what we got here last forever. Staying looking at each other, baby, eye to eye. What? Okay, so my sister just got here and I'm gonna get ready to go over there so that we can head to the restaurant. Made it to the restaurant. It's a very nice area that we're in. I love being in the city. I'm ready to eat. I haven't eaten anything all day. Don't know what I'm gonna get yet, but thank you.
Amanda, I have your queso.
I like how I changed my camera settings to 4K now, and it looks more better.
It was good.
It's taco time.
That's a chicken tikka.
Super good.
This for K?
Well, crazy. Okay.
This for K?
That's you, babe.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Okay.
Ooh. Oh my gosh, my camera quality is so good.
I put it in 4K setting and it just looks so. I want to try it on camera. Give me the mind of check
my guacamole, hey.
Nikki, it's taco time.
Hey, babe. Ooh, I like the meat. 436. I need to note when I broke my fast, so 436. It's good. Ooh, it's spicy.
I like spice.
Ooh, this is good. Good. Really good.
Wow.
This is really good, though. 9 out of 10. Probably a 10 out of 10. Cuban pig. Cuban pig. Cuban pig. Hope it doesn't curry it.
Mmm.
You like it?
Mmm.
Cuban. Okay. I'd probably say like a 8 out of 10. I like the spice of the other taco. But this one has good flavor. Oh wow, it's 444.
Yeah?
God, it's taco time, God.
Thank you, God. I needed to see that. Wow. Pretty in here. VIP because they got like the orange lines. Quality is eating so bad. Quality on my camera is just so good. I just love this so bad.
They sell them so you can take them to buy and take more.
Oh,
I know.
That's pretty. Where's the bench at? Oh. So you guys, we just made it to the park. We're going to paint. Don't know exactly what I'm going to paint, but I'm going to tap into my creative side and see what I can come up with. About to paint. Here I paint. Brushes. Canvas. Foam brushes.
You need to paint your picture. So have an
painting in the park. Oh, I like painting now. Where do you get these paints from? Calmer paints. Attempting to paint this. I think I want to do paint background.
I thought you were gonna use the pencil first.
No, because I want the background to be pink.
Oh, okay.
And then the yin yang I'm doing the. Oh, so pretty. I like colors. But I'm not colorblind.
Very soft.
Yeah, I like this pink.
Bubblegum, cotton candy. It's pretty.
Yeah, it just looks soft.
Looks like it came that way.
Part of footage.
How weird I look in this picture.
Told you not to draw it.
That's not how you look like. Where are your boobs at?
I don't know.
I told you not to try and draw that.
It's okay. I'm having fun, girl. It's okay. Look Asian.
Damn.
See how it turns out.
Just be glad this is not a painting contest.
I would still submit this to a painting contest. It's not ugly. It's not perfect, but it's not.
It don't look like you. What I'm saying.
It definitely doesn't look like you. I don't know who this woman is.
All right, I think I'm done with that. This is what I've come up with so far. Don't really like the sketching, but I tried. Didn't have any stencil or anything. This is how it's looking so far. Oh my gosh. Now I'm gonna fill in this side. Kinda like this.
I'm gonna have to.
This is what my sister is coming up with herself. She's drawn herself.
Yes.
Looks nice.
It's
I like the color.
Thank you.
Okay. This is so pretty. Why am I so excited? I'm acting like a little kid. But yeah, maybe the outline doesn't need to be perfect because when you paint, it's like different.
Right. When you paint, it's smooth.
It'll come alive, maybe.
Yeah, definitely. Because my outline was
yeah, because that looks pretty, the hair.
Thank you. I don't know what I'm doing with this. Well, I could make her a tree.
Oh, that'll be creative.
Because her hair kind of looks like...
Oh, I like hair, how this is coming out so...
It looks like fall now. Kind of looks like a tree.
Yeah.
More leggings? Okay.
Yeah. I mean, like I said, I didn't... It was like... If it's like 1 pound to start, 1 pound, just hurry up. You know what I mean?
Yeah. What's up, guys? So I just made it home a few minutes ago. It's currently 8:27 p.m., almost 8:30. I'm going to wind down for the rest of the night. I had a really good day with my sisters. We didn't get to go to the movies today because my sister said she had some sort of rehearsal to do. So we weren't able to do that tonight, but we do plan to go tomorrow. Not sure what time we're going to go, but I'm going to show you guys what I ended up drawing and painting. I like how it turned out, actually. It didn't turn out as bad as I was anticipating, as bad as I was thinking. I thought it would be worse, but after I drew my sketch out and then painted over it, the painting, like the colors, kind of made the image come alive. But I didn't like how it looked initially when I just sketched it out. So this is what I ended up painting, just this yin yang symbol. Now, granted, I know it's not perfect, but hey, I haven't painted in so long, so this is not bad for my first painting after really years. So I signed my name at the top and I think it's pretty cute. Painting today with my sister in the park definitely has inspired me to want to paint more and become more creative. I've always been an arts and crafts type of girl. I've always liked arts, creating things, just making things your own. So doing this today kind of sparked that in me even more, and I'm just really happy we did that today. But yeah, that's pretty much how it came out. I really like how it turned out. It's not perfect, but art is never really perfect, so hey, we did our best and that's what matters. But enough rambling. Like I said, I'm going to wind down for the rest of the night, shower, call it a night, and I will catch you guys tomorrow.
The next day.
Hey you guys, so good afternoon. It's currently 3:28 p.m. My sister is actually outside waiting for me. We're about to go to the movies, like I told you guys yesterday. We're going to go see One Love. The movie time that we're trying to catch starts at 4:15 p.m., I believe, and it's 3:30, and we have a 30-minute drive, so I'm about to head out. She's waiting for me outside. Thank you. Heading into the theater.
Yeah!
Hey guys, so it's currently 8:14 p.m. I just got back from the movies not too long ago. My sister dropped me off. I'd give the movie like a 7.5 out of 10. It was good. I just didn't really understand everything that was going on in the film. And then the Jamaican accent, like their accents are kind of strong, so I couldn't really fully understand. Usually when I watch movies, I prefer to have subtitles on, but movie theaters don't have that option, unfortunately. I like how it told the story of where he began and how he grew up to be. And it was just really sad that he ended up dying from cancer. And he was so young, he was only 36, so that's very sad. But the movie was pretty good, it was okay. Me and my sister enjoyed it. And right now I'm about to go to Wingstop and give me something to eat because I haven't eaten anything really all day. I had a breakfast bowl this morning, but that's pretty much all I have for today. So I'm gonna give me something to eat and I'm gonna shower and call it a night. I'm such a homebody, like I don't mind being at home. Never been much of a party girl. I'm gonna go ahead and close out this video. If you haven't already, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And if you haven't already, make sure you go tune into some of my other vlogs and videos. I'll leave a few in the description box, and I will see you guys in my next video.